vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet was found.
Enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. I can't count on no one around here. Better get to it. I thought you taught him better than this. I ain't seen a mess like this in years. I know you around here somewhere. Too dang old and worn out for this nonsense. Why is this on me to fix?
Damn kids.
Just in case you was thinking of doing so. Thank you.
more for the worse if the others find you. I promise you that.
Squirming little bastards. Where did you go?
We gotta find them quick! You be giving me the side eye, woman! This is my house! I'm in charge around here!
Thank you.
thought you taught him better than this. I ain't seen a mess like this in years.
I'm fixing to find the old, that's for sure.